coming to an installation again and set up our forming machine. All engineering work on that. And we put it just short lengths of material inside, and step by step we go forward and check. I give you the close view of the profile performing during our roller, and here is our engineering to check in step by step. Here we're coming to you from LOTOS manufactured in China, and as you can see, we have one machine for window frame during its setup and installation. So it's a good moment to share with you some special knowledge about setup. You can see he's checking each roller by roller in the mirror. And trying to find out which roller is not in the proper place to readjust it and finalize the testing. We're checking in the middle, down part, up part. Final product should be something like, let me find some small profile for you. Should be something like this. As you can see, it's now during setup. The roller. Let me show you how we check in the mirror. You see the mirror side. You can see the profile inside between the roller and how it's going inside, like a left and right. Here one more time. Can see from here, you can see the down part of the profile and the gap between profile and down roller. Here, the gap, left gap. Maybe here more easily for you to check. You can see from here, please pay attention in the mirror. So with one mirror and one line time experience on roll forming adjusting, you can adjust step by step. Here. See the left and right, the gap should be same. I'm showing our engineering. find out what thing is not in the proper position by your experience, by your material thickness, material shape. You can figure out the adjusting going left or going right. You can see just now we're going to adjust the side roller, which has more equipment close to the profile. This side roller, as you can see, it can go up, go down, left part and right part, and also it can go inside and outside. Once we put it in the proper position, we fix this screw back side of the roller stand to keep it in the same position during working. So now what he's doing, just put the side roller a little. If I can't show you from here, maybe you can realize what he's doing. Screw is already fixed in the back side, and we make it more tight to make it more close. You can see left and right both of the side roller. Taking back in the middle. Going to other side also. Make it a little more tight. It's not that easy that you can imagine, but if you have a reforming machine, you can work on that step by step and check the each side of position. Machine working. To make it empty, then we take it one by one again. And once we wanna make the check the section, we cut it manually to check the section. Is it any change? And this is a torque head. You can turn it, make it up and down for alignment, for twisting the final profile. This is how we set up the oral forming machine after we finish fabrication. Maybe it needed several days to finish when adjusting the oral forming machine. Once he saw the section, he realized with pulling the stand needed more adjustment and to revise it. One side mirror, one side light. Then you can see the light between the up roller and down roller.